The CD player would drain the battery, so it would always be draining the battery. The CD player. So then I disconnected. I checked the CD because there was. I ended up finding out there was two CDs in here, in the same slot. But what happened was that I think a different CD changer out of the six. There was like two CDs in there, in here, and it went down. Okay, they both merged into one. I think one of the slots broke or something, and the CD player is now ruined.